My name is Adam Shopkorn. I'm an art curator. We're at the Mondrian Soho down on Lafayette Street between Grand and Howard. We're here to talk about a public art project called On the Walls of the Lower East Side from 1979. Sol LeWitt took photographs of his neighborhood, the Lower East Side, around Hester Street in 1979, just of streetscapes, storefronts with their gates pulled down overnight, political posters, graffiti art, and so on and so forth. There are 40 rectangles on the wall, and on each rectangle we chose 3 photographs from that body of work on the walls of the Lower East Side for a total of 120 photographs. People were writing on the walls not just to put their name on the wall, but to express themselves, to let people know what was going on in the neighborhood or what was going on in the country, what was going on in New York. There's so many Chinese language characters. There's a lot of Hebrew on the wall, and there's a lot of Spanish language on the wall. Puerto Ricans, Jews, and Chinese people in 1979 were living amongst each other on the Lower East Side. It's appropriate that that's what you'd see on the wall, because that was what the neighborhood was. Well, graffiti is like a genre. Fortune 500 companies like hire graffiti artists today to work on projects and to enhance their brand and to give their brands an edge, and there's the whole quote-unquote street art movement of today. But when Sol LeWitt was walking around in 1979 around his neighborhood with his camera documenting his neighborhood, he was shooting street art. He was just simply documenting works on walls, and I think the people who were putting those works on the walls, I don't know if they really considered themselves to be street artists either. I think it was just part of the fabric of the neighborhood. I almost feel it fits because people walk by that wall every day and a lot of people don't even notice that it's there. So I'm hopeful that that means that it was put in the right place, because I wanted it to blend in and I didn't really want it to sort of jump out at the neighborhood, and it sort of seems like it belongs. Yeah, it's just a throwback to another time, and I think I'm just letting passerby see the walls of New York City from another era.